Break the law, pay the price. It's just common sense. Unless you're Christine Marsh. Christine Marsh voted against increasing penalties for thieves repeatedly ransacking Arizona businesses. With Christine Marsh, criminals thrive while we pay the price.